Good evening, everyone. How are we all doing? How has our Wednesday been? How has it been? I hope you've all had an awesome day. My day's been tiring. But now we're going to get right into it and do some more Doom. But first off, how are we doing, people? How are we all up? Nick Swords on the stream, as always, man. Great to have you on. You have Doom on Steam? Yeah, I do. Yeah, got Doom on Steam. Had Doom on Steam. Played a bit of multiplayer last night. It was alright. Yeah, of course you can. Of course you can add me to your friends. My Steam name is... Let me pop it down on chat. My pleasure if you want to add me, man. I'm a bit see-through because of this jacket. But fuck it, it's alright. That's cool, man. I don't mind. The haters can add me. I don't think I'm that popular anyway. Anyway, what are we doing? Let's cut this. And let's get on with the stream. Let's get on with the stream. Yeah, I tried a bit of multiplayer yesterday. Didn't mind it. It's just... It wasn't single player. There we go. But yeah, I'm not too fussed, Niggs. Like, I don't think anyone's really gonna... That's the name? Yeah, that's my name. Yeah, yeah. Don't wear it out. Don't wear it out. That's my name. And if people want to hack me, or people want to try and add me and troll me, then so be it. So be it. I'll be waiting. Right, let's drop into it. I got to a stupidly salty part of this game. I'm hoping that we can do it. I literally rage quitted yesterday. Doesn't happen much. But it just got crazy. Crazy bad. I'm hoping today I'm a bit more refreshed and I can try again. Can I remember what I'm doing? Maybe. Level ourselves up a bit. Maybe let's fight while Zoom will do additional headshot damage. Or we've got removes the loading times from an explosive shot. I think probably I'm gonna do that skullcracker. Sounds good. I mean, I know I've not got much ammo at the moment for it, but hey, whatever. It's probably the right thing to do. Ooh. Oh, nice. That's a bit of hype right there. I did not notice that last time. That doesn't sound very good. Someone sounds pissed. Are they in here? Pick that up. But yeah, how has everyone been today? How has everyone's midweek been? Oh shit, hang on, what's this? There's no name with 28 at the finish. Yeah, I have that problem quite a bit. Like, I do get that quite a bit. You can try it without the 28. For some reason, my Steam always is a bit weird with that. I had the same problem with other people trying to add me beforehand.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove
two of me
lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Carefully release the hinges. Hang on a minute. I will have a look for you. I will have a look for you very quickly. So my Steam says Madam Adamus 28. However, my ID is just... So this is my ID. I'm not privating it. This is my ID. That's the one. That's the one. I've got a new invite, so I'm pretty sure that's going to be you. I've accepted you, boss. Now back to the game.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
I think it is. Yeah, cool, man. I've accepted you. Where the fuck am I supposed to be going? I've got two chats running now. I'm not built for this. I'm not clever enough to have two chats running. Ooh. That's hype right there. The fuck am I supposed to be going this way? Yeah, probably this way.
Demon breach detected.
Yep. Alright, here we go. I love this music. Whoa! Shit. I literally love this song. I love it. And you like me now? Now, obviously easier when you're online. That's all good, man. That sounds to work well, mate. I'm pretty much online at this sort of time. Oh, shit. Jump pad. Oh, nice. Have I just jumped out of danger? Not completely. Yeah, it's always good to have new Steam fans, new Steam friends. What's this? Haste. Oh. Well, that was fair. We did it, chat. We did it. Nice. I'm not using the chainsaw much at the moment. Maybe I should use the chainsaw more. Don't want to go that way yet. Launcher, pistol. Down here. Oh yes, secret. Secret hype. Ah, something in my eye. Right. I'm an eye, don't fail me now. Is that all that was on here? Maybe something. Maybe sometime we can play a game together or something. Yeah, sure, man. What games do you play next? Sorry, my eye is just like killing me right now. What games do you like playing, man? And don't say Black Ops. Don't say Black Ops. Hello. Is it worthwhile to use this? I might as well use it. Alright, there's the second one.
You must stop. The hell energy
Counter-Strike with Dota. Okay. Without the filters. Sometimes Warframe. Warframe looks pretty interesting.
Energy contamination detected.
Ah, yes. Hype. I do want to take a look at Warframe at some point, if I'm honest. Looks like, whoa, fuck is that? What the fuck are you? Did I kill it? No, I didn't kill it. Yeah, yep. It's really nice if you're into that sort of thing. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm into it. I think I'll check it out at some point. Fucking hell, that bastard boss. Or whatever his new enemy. Took me off guard right there. Alright. I think maybe you need to kill it with the fat, I think. Okay. I think I'm just gonna kick the fucker's ass off. It's so fast. It's so fast. The fuck was that? Did I get it? Oh, no way. Not good. Oh, fuck off. Oh. I think I'm just going to run out. I think I'm literally just going to run out and then try and find some space to fall back on it and start shooting the hell out of it. That's the plan. That's the plan, chat. That's probably why it's giving me so many... Right. If you glory kill them, you get more life. Yeah, I know, man. I know. I just got a bit worried when that bastard came out of nowhere. Oh, got it? How did I get it so easily that time? I don't know any game. Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure you're right. I'm just confused at how I killed it so much quicker that time. I mean, I'm not complaining. Okay, that was weird. as I say, I'm not complaining, but Triple Gemini, welcome to the channel, welcome to the stream. I don't think we've seen you on here before. How are we doing tonight? Welcome to Doom. Welcome to the Salt. That is Doom, but I'm loving it all the same. Yeah, glory kills give you better. Give you health back. Just sometimes it's so tense that you forget to do it. But then again, I'm always getting like that. Right, shh. That's big jump. Right, which way we go? Which way do we go? Secret up here, maybe? Oh, thank you for that follow. Strike DM, thank you for that follow. Can we welcome him to the family? Him or her. I'm doing well bored, so I figured I would check out some stream. New to yours, how everyone? Yeah, well, thank you for checking mine out. I hope you enjoy it. I'm doing really well. This week is dragging a little bit, but fuck, I'm loving this game, loving the stream. But yeah, thank you for that follow as well, Strike. And welcome. Headshot galore. Right, where are we? Oh, fuck. Oh, I fucking hate shield, guys. I'll take a look at chat in a second, guys. I just hate these bloody shield guys. how's the game? Wish I could play it, but I don't know if my computer can play it. To be fair, like, I don't think it requires... I might be wrong, but I don't think it requires too much of a OP PC to run it. I mean, like, I'm obviously using... putting it on ultra settings and everything like that, but I don't think you need such a demanding PC to play this game. Oh, by the way, I haven't finished Uncharted. No, I haven't finished Uncharted yet. I am going to do a playthrough once I complete it the first time to do a platinum run on Uncharted, because Uncharted 4 is like my favourite game. Like, that series is amazing. And Uncharted 4 so far is amazing. But no spoilers, please, because I've not completed it yet. Strike DM, you know, thank you for the follow, man. Thank you for the follow. But yeah, I think this game doesn't require too much of a top-heavy PC. I might be wrong, but I don't think it needs too much of one. It runs really well, to be fair. It runs really well, this game. Oh yes, mod. Right. What should we go for? On heavier assault rifle? Heat blast? Or we could do remote detonation. Lock-on burst. That sounds pretty cool. Micro-missiles. Older weapon not to bring up... I'm doing that. Micro missiles it is. I'm loving this assault rifle. Check that out in a second. But yeah, I can't wait to do the Uncharted playthrough with you guys. I cannot wait. Nixel's getting the salt sticks up there, man. Congratulations, bro. That's impressive. Right. Carry on. Right, so there's the next demonic threat, I presume. Well, my graphics card and Nvidia GTX 752GB and AMD's 8320 CPU, so I'm not sure if it's good enough. Yeah, it might run it, possibly. It might run it on sort of like medium. It had my settings to medium before I put it up to ultra, and I was like, shit, is this game like really OP on its like performance? But it runs really well. Strike DM, have a good night. I hope that we'll see you again on the channel soon. But yeah, no, I try and keep the stream fun and exciting and sort of happy. So yeah, I hope to see you again soon. And I will definitely have fun with this salty bitch of a game. Gemini, thank you for that follow. Thank you for that follow. Can we give Gemini a warm welcome? While I stress on this game. Oh, I hate these. Fuck you. And as simple as that. As simple as that. Nixels, sleep tight, man. Hope to see you soon. But yeah, Gemini, thank you for that follow. That's awesome. Welcome to the family. Right, let's try again. Let's try this again. Tomorrow's going to suck for me because I need to take my baby girl to get some blood for some tests. That's going to suck so bad. Oh, man. Good vibes. Send in your ways. Good vibes, man. I hope everything goes well. I hope everything goes well, Nix. But yeah, great to have you on again tonight, man. And good luck. Alright, so let's try this again. Oh, you wanna play? You wanna play? Right. Whoa. Bitch. Bitch. Oh, not another one. Oh, I've done it again. I did it again. Oh, man. Guys, I did it again. Why am I so, like, trigger happy on that rocket launcher when I'm so near the explosions? Well, according to the site, you can run it. It says minimum is GTX 6700 GB or better. AMD running. Yeah, Gemini, I think you'll be fine with it. Don't take my word for it, but I honestly think you'll be fine with the system you've got to run it. As I said, it runs really well. I've not had any problems with this at all. Nothing like sort of the Far Cry Primal issues that I had. None of that. It runs really well. Right, let's try this again. Let's try this again, chat. Learn down here. We did it, chat. Looks like it runs well too, even while streaming, since streaming can be hard. And yeah, I know. I mean, don't get me wrong, my computer is pretty OP, because I wanted to do it the right way, because I knew I wanted to stream. But compared to like playing Division while streaming, I'm getting steady FPS throughout playing this game. Probably the best I've had, if I'm honest. It's optimized really well for streaming. which is a nice change. This place is pretty cool. This place is pretty cool. All this stuff. Oh, secret. Have we got a secret right here? Yes. Gotta love the secrets. Got all that ammo already. So it's good to get a bit of ammo though. The heavy assault rifle, I guess. Was that all that was in there though? Strange. Right, which way do we have to go? Oh, we have to go this way. Did I miss something in here? I must have missed something in here. What is that? Nice, okay. Yeah, I upgraded my computer to stream, but since I only had a 4600 CPU and a 6500 graphics card when I first got. Oh, so you're a streamer, that's all good. Destroy 30 barrels before the time explodes. Alright, let's try it. Let's try and destroy 30 barrels. Yeah, but. So you're a fellow streamer, Gemini. How long have you streamed? My Gorm concentration phase right now. Chip. Ah. Gotta retry it. I was so close. Chat. Yes! Boom! We did it, chat, we did it! I started around March 2015, but my internet wasn't so good, so I waited to do it more. Each week now I do Friday through Sunday. Ah, that's all good, man. It's all good. Would you like to stream? Are you a variety streamer? To be fair, I've only been streaming properly for probably about 3 months, but I took quite a big break where I was violently ill. And I couldn't speak for a long time, which really fucked me off. But good news is I'm back now with a bang, and it's great to get some new followers and new watchers. Awesome. So I don't see where I'm supposed to be going on this bit. That's the secret that I opened. Oh, is it through here? Yeah, I stream all types of games. I don't like streaming just one type of game or genre. Yeah, no, I absolutely understand what you mean. I'm completely variety, so it's everything from FPS, sports, strategy, you name it.
Energy contamination at critical levels.
You name it, I'll play it.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
I can do it. I'm pretty sure I can do this. Alright, there's one over there. So I've got to go over to that bit now, I guess. How do I get to that? Guess I go down here. Down here and then up here, is that the way? drop down. Don't tell me. Maybe I can jump up here. Hello. I'll be taking that. Right, I've got some upgrades I can use, can't I? Right, so this is for the shotty. Quick load. Can't upgrade that yet. Maybe I'll wait. Right, I'm going to play Bioshock 1. I'm at the final boss. Then, once it's done, I might start playing Soma or Alien Isolation. Alien Isolation looks so tense, man. That game. I just don't know whether I'd be able to hack it. Decrease weapon self-damage. Which weapon quicker? To recharge on acting power, maybe the environmental one. Soma looks good. I've seen a few people stream a bit of Soma and I thought it looked very interesting, very well done. I hate that sound. Same for Alien Isolation. I think that game looks awesome, but like for me, I just think I'd be like just not good at it. Not good at it. How the fuck do I get there? I'm probably gonna die a lot as well. Yeah, I guess that's sort of like something to expect from that game though. I guess. Right, at least I can jump back up here. And maybe it's fuck. What a noob. What a derp. Derpy derpy son. Right, up here. Up here. Now where? How do I get to that side? Little help? Ooh. You know it's a struggle when you jump in your own chair to reach a ledge. You know that's when it's intense. Alright, I've not been this way yet. But yeah, I highly recommend this game for the single player factor if you like a challenge. Played a bit of multiplayer on it yesterday. It's alright, it's nothing new. But the single player is where it's at. There's a few games I want to play, but I don't have the money. Like Doom, want to get it, but it sucks. It's a lot of money. I mean, Doom isn't cheap. I think it's worth it if you like a good single player game. Fuck, this is where I've just been. And if you like to stream, I think it's probably worth it. But in terms of, is it urgently needed? Probably not. Uncharted 4, for example, I wanted that. I pre-ordered that as soon as I knew about it, and that's a game where I was just like, I need that game. How the flip did I get that? Yeah, no. It's a good game. Is it needed on release, Doom? Probably not. I think it will age pretty well, this game. But it's a fucking great game. I'm having a great blast of it. Uncharted 4 is literally, I would probably say, the best game I have played. And I'm not even kidding. I literally think it's the most exciting, well-done game I've ever played. I've not even completed it yet. But I can't wait to stream it. Do 100%. Alright, that wasn't cool. This really isn't cool. Uh, Well, it's my birthday coming in a bit, so maybe I can get either Doom or Uncharted. So have you played the other Uncharteds? Have you played like Uncharted 1, 2, 3? If you played them and you love them, I would say get Uncharted before. No, Uncharted 4 is PS4 exclusive. PS4 exclusive, unfortunately for some. Luckily, it's one of the only reasons I own a PS4, but it's a good reason to own one. It's a good reason to own one. Back here again. Bloody hell, this is a maze, this bit. So if you don't have a PS4, yeah, I'd probably say get Doom. But obviously you have things like No Man's Sky and all that coming out as well, which people are hyped at. I'm still on the fence for No Man's Sky, but I'm sure it'll prove me wrong. I hope it proves me wrong. I played Uncharted 3, my brother has it. The Uncharted games are just perfection. Like, I think that they are so well done. Nolan North has the voice acting. It's awesome. Yeah, PS4s are worth it for a few games. They're worth it. I think it's a good console. I think it's a sturdy console. It's not a gaming PC, but it's a pretty damn good console. Sorry about this, guys. This must be really boring, me just walking around trying to find the next route. I've got a feeling I probably have to check it out again. But, you know, PC over console gaming any day. If I'm honest. Is it here? They've opened that fucker. Fire here, so I can't do it there. I can't jump up there. Can't jump up there. I think I've been through there and there's no entrance. I've just noticed something really annoying to annoy OCD-ness of myself. Let's just change this quickly. Now, I know it only says I've been streaming for a second, but that's fine. At least it's sorted now. At least it's sorted now. Right. Was there somewhere in here that I missed? That was weird. My screen just went completely blank then as well. Oh, this is opened up now. Right, okay, I see. This wasn't opened up before. I deal with walking around in games too. Like on Sunday, I played a game called Obscurtius, and so it's when I got lost point while I was walking around Firewatch. Yeah, I mean, have you ever played the game Firewatch? Because I was walking around for hours on that game while streaming. It must have been glorious viewage. So this must be the next way. Please tell me this is the next way. Dunno now. Oh, it's where I was. Oh no. It's where I was. Can we move this crane up somehow? What? Yeah, Firewatch. I fucking loved Firewatch. I thought it was a great game. Very hard hitting, though. That game had me bloody tearing up. I got lost a few times, plus I didn't look at the map. Yeah, I had the whole... Do you have the glitch on Firewatch where you couldn't view the map? It was, like, black whenever you viewed it. That was fun. That helped. That helped with finding your way around. But yeah, I loved the game. That shot me up right now. Oh, new gun. New gun hype. Super shotty. I've got the super shotty chat. You're lucky you didn't have that problem. It literally, whenever you press tab or whatever it was to open the map, it would literally just be black. I was like, really? Right, so at least I've got a new weapon. But yeah, I loved Firewatch. I thought it was a great game. The moment where, I don't want to spoil anything, but the moment where you find that thing in that cave. Just saying. Tug at the heartstrings. So where is it from here? Where did it turn black? Yeah, literally, it was just black and... Apparently a lot of people had the error when it was first launched. Like when it first launched, apparently a lot of people on Steam had the issue. They're not open as fucker. Yeah, I know, exactly. I was just like, oh shit, like this game's just got real when that happened. Right, this is super exciting for everyone viewing. Hoping that's a way to get around, but obviously not. So we'll continue to traipse around trying to find descent, the way to get through. Maybe it's down there? I don't think I've been down here yet. Oh, it's a weapons mod, so that's alright. Remote detonation on the rocket launcher, lock on burst, heal blast, find plasma, build up excess heat that can be released. Oh, heat blast, not heal blast, that would just been too good. Stun bomb. Maybe heat blast? That sounds pretty sweet. I mean, I'm finding a lot of. Finding a lot of secrets. It's not the next way to go. Not the next path, let's say. Been through here? Have I been through here? I'm getting confused myself. Yep. Been through there. Up here. But yeah, that scene was like... Did you, on the credits at the end, did you look at the pictures that were taken? Random to say, but your green screen looks good. I use a green screen too. But lately mine has been acting up. I don't get why. Oh god, my green screen takes loads of setting up. Because of obviously the Chroma colours and everything. It's really awkward if I wear like certain colours that hit the green screen. But I've got to a stage now where it seems to work pretty well most of the time, so sort of trying to keep it like that. Fuck's sake, how do we get to this next bit? I reckon it must be in here somewhere. I did look at the pictures at the end. I love seeing them. Yeah, you could get them printed and sent to you as well. I don't know if you saw that. I don't think you can get it done anymore, but when it was first launched, you could get those like developed. I was like, what a cool idea. Like, such a good development idea right there. Not enough of that with games of today. There needs to be like originality on games like that. I thought it was a great touch. Oh shit, I found it. We found it, chat. We found the next area. Let's see what the super shotgun's like. Okay, let's... A bit slow, that's the only thing. So I have to crop the left side more on the right, that sucks. Yeah, no, I mean, I have to crop it as well. I've sort of tried to move it across so people can see my health on this game. I usually have my camera a little bit larger. Oh, yes. Right, watch this. Watch this chat. And that's why Berserk mode is fucking awesome. Damn, I'm glad I saw that before I put the other one on. Yeah, I know, Berserk mode on this game is just sick. The other great thing on this game is this. The chainsaw on this game is amazing. I'll show you it. I'll show you on the next couple of enemies that I see. I'm so glad I saw that Berserk before I destroyed that thing. Loopy thing, I'll be honest.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Right, before I... Oh, shit, it's locked. I was going to say, before I do this, I wanted to get... Search a bit more, but that's fine. That's fine, right. Okay, let's do this.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system.
Let's destroy it.
We will be back at square one.
Let's destroy it. Nice. Take that, Argent processor. Take it.
You have no idea what you have just done.
Oh, I think I do.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
All right, well, let's do it.
That's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Let's do it. Kill Olivia Pierce.
We all have doubts from time to time.
Dang, really? Kill Olivia Pierce? That crazy bitch.
7 days a week in the chapel to talk with and help you get back on track.
Right, so it was up here next, wasn't it? Oh, can I not get up there? Oh, I thought there was definitely going to be a secret up there. Well, there definitely was going to be a secret up there. Right. Get some upgrades, guys. What's the super shot you can do? Decrease time. Shots penetrate through targets. Yes. Use the ammo cost of missiles. Sounds good. Now we've got three of these. Well, the compass will immune to explosive barrel damage. Yes. Right. Let's move on out. I'll go for a bit, but I'll chat with you later. Have fun playing Doom. Hey, thank you for that, Triple Gemini. And quickly, again, thank you for joining the family. Thank you for joining the stream. And I hope to chat to you soon. But yeah, thank you for hanging out tonight. See you later. Onwards with Doom. Great to have some new followers, honestly. It's awesome. It is awesome. Right, where am I supposed to be going? Another maze, I presume, that I'm on. Maybe through here? Am I being a dingus? Was I supposed to, like, just jump through?
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
Such a dingus. I was literally just supposed to walk through this door. There we go. Well, Apart from that awkward moment at the end. Nice, look at this. Oh, God, I love the music. Right, let's continue. Let's keep going. Let's keep going at it. Argent Energy Tower. Argent Tower. All right, we're going into the tower, chat. We are
primary
going into the tower.
Access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact.
Oh, this is a pretty area.
There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
All right, we've got to kill Olivia Pierce once and for all.
Demonic presence
at
unsafe levels.
Lockdown in effect. What the hell is this thing? Literally, that thing nearly killed me. Literally, that thing nearly killed me. What's shooting at me? I can't see. Okay, I'm nearly dead. That's not good. Things are tough. Things are so tough. No!
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Well, alrighty then. That was fun.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team.
What are these?
The Argent
Thrusters.
Tower, also known as the Argent Conductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Double jump. Nice. Yes, give me health. Give me health now. We got the old double jump now. It's not that good. Not as good as I thought it would be. Still good. Still jumps better than not having it. And the music to this game is awesome. Where am I supposed to be going, chat? Where is one supposed to be going? Right, what's this? Willing for the timer explodes. Try it. We can only try it, can't we? Well, where are the others? Where are the others? Did it. Yes. Did it like a beast. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Oh, fucking loving this game at the moment. Beast one. Oh, I can't use it yet. Oh, that's shitty. That's poopy. I think it's that way, so I think I'll die if I go that way. Let's jump up here and I'll... Maybe it's up there. Maybe that's what I gotta do. That's indeedy what I have to do, isn't it? Time to save right about now. Oh, why does my monitor keep on? My monitors keep on time now. It's a bit weird. Really frustrating. Up here. Then where? Then where do I go? Oh, like that? All right, I see. Getting to this boss tonight. I don't know how far away I am. Not bad shooting right there. This is myself. Make that jump? Yes, I can. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Make that jump. Up here. Now where? Now where do I want to go? Yeah, that looks like I'm not going to make it. Alright, I made it. Oh, here she is. What is that?
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
How sexy is she?
The Argent Tower is non-functional. The connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
We're fine.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System.
Kill this bit. Whoa. And I think that is where I am going to end the stream tonight. Because I've had a great time, we've got further, and I'm just getting a little bit salty. However, thank you for everything tonight. Thank you for all the new followers. Thank you for Gemini that's dropping the follow. But also thank you for Strike DM as well for dropping that follow. Welcome to the family. I hope you guys have really enjoyed this stream tonight. It's been a fucking blast. It's great to have some new viewers, some new watchers, some new parts of the Twitch family. And I think we're now on 88 followers, so we're getting near to that 100 follower hype. So have a great day. I'll see you shortly. Hit my Twitter up if you want to know when I'm next on, Amadeus Madamus at Twitter. I'm also obviously on Twitch, so just keep an eye on my Twitch as well. And yeah, I will catch you guys shortly. So thank you for a great stream, and peace out, guys. See you later.